too big on the dog. You want a fair amount of space in between the actual middle ring and the side points, so that when you apply it, it's not squeezing on the dog's neck. It's just tapping them on the shoulder. The other thing is when you go to put these on, you really want them as high up on the head as possible for the dog. You don't want them choking the dog, but you do want them fairly tight so that it stays up here. I could actually put one more link in this for her. And so that also, I just have to do an easy pop and it releases. I don't have to reef on it or anything. It just like that, and it gives an instant correction. Too big.